Meantime, Iowa's governor says she will wait until there are articles of impeachment before she'll be convinced there's a case against the president. Speaking to reporters Wednesday, Reynolds said, quote, until they take a vote and I know that what they're accusing him of, I don't think there's anything there. Reynolds is an honorary state chairwoman of Trump's 2020 reelection campaign.